Previously, calculated toolpaths could be checked for collisions after the calculation. Now, the user also has the option of initiating the collision check during the calculation of the toolpath. Planes in which the currently used tool would cause collisions are excluded from machining right from the start. The collision check will always be performed against the actual existing blank. This saves time when calculating the milling program.